On a typical day, concepts are introduced in the classroom through circle time. Today, the teacher is going to be introducing a new sound. She's also going to be teaching children the letter sound association through circle time. During circle time, the teacher has planned for a story. The story is going to cater to the verbally linguistic learners. The flashcards and the objects that she is going to use to narrate the story will cater to the visual or the spatial learners. The teacher will also be introducing a phonic song with an action which will cater to the kinesthetic and the musically intelligent. Once the teacher completes the circle time, children are encouraged to move to the different learning centers where they actually learn the concepts through various hands-on activities. At the role play center, children are provided with various opportunities to socialize, to build on their vocabulary, and to also problem solve.